It basically looks like you've a massive pubic hair blowing.
Oh, speaking here.
Anyone got a tweezers?
So it's about 8 a.m. and I'm about to leave for our first Rent the Musical read through with the cast. This is the first time the cast are ever going to come together for the first time. And this is the first time everyone is going to meet everybody. We're just going to read through the script and sing through all the songs, and hopefully it goes great. And I'm really, really excited because I was there for the auditions, but I don't know who was cast for all the parts, and I don't know who the ensemble is. So I know who some of the principal roles are, but not the entire ensemble. So this is really exciting, and even though I'm just like helping out and assistant directing, I'm really excited for Rory, who's the director, because there was a period during the auditions where we thought maybe this couldn't go ahead, this whole project, and it was really like a really sad, devastating thing where we knew, you know, like Ireland doesn't support the arts and it's really hard for professionals to make a living in this area, but it's going ahead and we've kicked it off by starting the read through today, so I'm really excited and I hope it all goes great.
Just the basic Thursday
Who's singing on Thursday? Raise your hand.
So, we finished day one of Rent, the musical. All went well, and it was absolutely fantastic. It was very positive. It was very welcoming. Everyone was really excited, and this is the first time everyone is hearing each other sing. We sang through the entire script and the entire score. We were there from 10 a.m. until 1, just doing that. Of course, there are slip-ups, but this is, you know, to hear everyone's voice, to know at what point everyone is. It's Tuesday, so we're gonna have a rehearsal on Friday as well. Yeah, it was just really positive and really overwhelmingly nice, you know? Everyone seems lovely, everyone's really excited, everyone's really positive and really friendly and enthusiastic and has a nice vibe of, you know, okay, let's get to work, we've gathered and we're ready to do this. And, you know, we've set the plan in motion, so Rent is out there in the universe already. You know, we've started it, the ball is rolling. All we can do now is rehearse and put it together as best we can and help everyone along the way. So it's really exciting and I'm really glad to be part of this. I'm gonna try to document this as much as I can. Yeah, this week we're having the posters printed. Everyone was gonna take the week to get off book. And I'm feeling really pumped and ready, and I really wanna like promote this and document it. And it's my first like professional production, I guess. And really, just great, you know, when it's good people making good theater and everyone's professional and excited and enthusiastic, and there's a really friendly atmosphere. It's really lovely. And oh, how badly I wish I could just do this professionally. Just if this was my life, but no, we have to have muggle jobs and do our crappy muggle jobs and do this on the side. It was a long day, and like this is what artists have to do on their day off from their normal muggle jobs. We have to do our actual job. But again, when you do something you love, it does not feel like a job. Like, I was so excited to go in today. When I was directing True West every Thursday and Sunday, that was like the most exciting time of my week, and I was really looking forward to going into rehearsal. It doesn't feel like a job when you do what you love, and that is so true. And this is like the best job you could ever have for me. For those of us who work in theater know how much, like, what a privilege it is when you actually get to do what you want to do. I'm really excited what this project is gonna bring. So yeah, bring on Friday.
Great, let's talk more about that. Ooh.
You're gonna have to stand on a. Is there another box? Ariana Grande realness.
Hi, Naomi Chen.
More of it, more of it, more.
Jingle jangle, basically, on Christmas.
You're pressing a big hole in your crotch.